Good day, Grade 7 learners, and welcome back to the new episode of Learning, where learning becomes easy once we explore. In this video, we will talk about your homeroom guidance, Module 8, entitled My Life's Rainbow. Are you ready to learn? Let's go! Here are the learning objectives. Identify the significant people who could be of help in career planning. Second, explain the different senior high school tracks and curriculum exits. And lastly, value personal abilities and experiences relevant to career planning. In this module, you will be guided to relate your choice of profession to your skills and interests and realize the roles of your parents, guardians, and significant adults. This two-week activity also aims to assist you to have basic understanding of what career planning is. This is essential as it will be guided you in preparing for your future career. Here our first activity, entitled, Me and My Rainbow. I will give you the different procedure in doing this. Number 1. Using your crayons or any coloring material, draw a rainbow. Number 2. On the first and second bows, red and orange, write the names of your immediate family members who influence you in your studies, like your mother, father, or your sister, or your brother. Number 3. On the third bows, yellow and green, write at least 3 adults' relatives who are close to you. Example, your grandparents, uncle, aunt, and other cousins. Next, on 5th and 6th, blue and indigo, write at least 3 adults whom you look up to but you are not biologically related to you, such as your godparents, teachers, neighbors, family friends, churchmate, or community members and others. On the 7th bow, violet, write at least 3 people whom you haven't met personally but you admire most. Example, celebrities, heroes, government officials, and others. Lastly, for this activity, write your name at the bottom part of your rainbow. Got it right? Very good! And now, let's proceed to the different processing questions regarding this activity. You will be guided from the different questions given. Are you ready? Let's go! Number 1. Do you see anything common in the professions of the people you listed? Number 2. Among the professions of the people you listed, which interests you the most? And why? Lastly, is there anyone among of them who inspire you to follow his or her path? Now, let's proceed to your Let's Explore This. It is suggested to do for 25 minutes. Write at least 5 interests and abilities that you have on the first and second columns. On the third columns, you write the people who can help you to develop these interests and abilities. For example, you are interested in music. The abilities you possess in this interest is good at writing. And the people who can help you to develop your interests and abilities is your uncle who are interested in music and singing, and your English teacher who are good in writing. These are your processing questions. Number 1. Do your interests and abilities have something to do with what you want to be in the future? Number 2. How can the people you listed help you in planning your career? Lastly, is it necessary to ask help from others in the process of planning? Why or why not? A child's development is influenced by the different people he or she deals with every day. The level of interactions varies depending on the proximity and time spent with the people around him or her. The rainbow in your life represents the people around you. Those who are closest to you in terms of proximity are your immediate family members. They are the ones you live with and have close interaction to. The other people in your rainbow are the ones you have interaction with but don't live with you, are not relative to you, or you only see or hear them through the media. Usually, your immediate family members, most importantly your parents, are the primarily people who make a major influence in your life when it comes to career development and career decision making. You consider them as a very important. That's why they become influential to you. In some cases, those who influence you may not be your immediate family members, but other people whom you look up or admire. Because of that, they are the one who help you in building up yourself. These people you consider significant make us your inspiration as you plan out your life, especially in choosing the right career. In terms of career pathing, the following are some information about senior high school and curriculum exist. Ito ang apat na tracks ng senior high school, alin ang pipiliin mo? Academic, technical vocational livelihood, sports, arts and design. Academic track, meron tayong accountancy, business and management, o kilala sa tawag na ABM. And HUMS, Humanities and Social Sciences. STEM, Science and Technology, Engineering and Mathematics. And your GUST represent your general academic strand. Ano ang pipiliin mo? And here are the K-12 curriculum exist. Higher Education, Kolehiyo, Employment, Trabaho, Entrepreneurships, Negosyo, Middle Level Skills Development. Higher Education pursued tertiary, college, education after senior high school. Employment, employed, works after senior high school. Entrepreneurship, put up his or her business after senior high school. And middle level skills development, pursued further training and earned national competency certificate from Technical Education Skills and Development Authority, TESDA, and others. For your next activity, choose one person from among the people who can help you develop your skills and interest. So say, for example, your parents, your guardians, or your friends, or other people that are very close to your heart. Write him or her a letter asking for some advice or tips on how you can further develop your skills and interest. Ask for some encouraging points to keep you motivated in pursuing your career. For what I have learned activity, based on your listed interests and abilities, what senior high school track do you likely see yourself in? And why? List down at least 5 ways to increase your understanding about your possible senior high school track. And now, it's time to share your thoughts and feelings. You are going to fill out the missing word to the paragraph that I am going to read. Okay, let's try this. My dream is to become blank. It falls under the senior high school track of blank. Subsequently, the curriculum exists is blank. I believe I can achieve my dream because of my strengths such as I am very good in blank. I am good at blank. I can blank. I can also blank. I am also willing to improve my knowledge in blank. Furthermore, I will enhance my skills on blank, and I will develop positive attitudes towards blank. And that's it for today. See you again for the next episode of Learning, where learning becomes easy once we explore.